So friends, in previous lecture we talked about various measures of composition. So in coming lecture we will be discussing about phase rule, that is Gibbs phase rule, and its application and derivation of the same, and how Gibbs phase rule can be applied to know the PVT or like PT diagram for a binary system. That is, there is the derivation and PT diagram for a binary system. So we'll also try to get an overall idea of what a PT diagram for binary system look like and how Gibbs phase rule will impact that. So that is what we'll be studying this in a coming lecture. This is already there uploaded on the YouTube video. Kindly go through that video so that you'll be able to understand better in tomorrow's class.